Charlie Brown had a big blockhead, wore a stripy sweater every day. Tried to kick that football, but Lucy always pulled the motherfucker away. He flew a kite just to try to relax, but he always put the shit in a tree. And the little red-headed girl wouldn't give no play to poor Chuck B. They were the baddest fuckers in the funny papers.
Peanuts!
One, two, a security blanket, line his fan pelt would latch. Snuggled into that bitch to get warm while waiting in a pumpkin patch. He had a stalker named Sally Brown, well, she always tried to get her some. She loved how he knew the meaning of Christmas and the sexy way he sucked that thumb. Well, watch out, cause here they come.
Peanuts!
Oh, peanuts, crazy peanuts. A bunch of kids trying to be free. Take my hand and let's dance now under Charlie's shitty Christmas tree. Ooh, Marcy was best friends with Patty, Patty Peppermint. She would love to do things to that girl that Charles M. Schultz can't print. Big Pen was a dusty dude who couldn't keep his own ass clean. All the teachers said, wah, 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 well, what does that shit mean? Well, watch out, cause here they come.
Peanuts!
But her comments always gave offense. Ow. And the bitch couldn't make no money, cause she charged a motherfucker 5 cents. Ow. You know the ladies loved some Schroeder, cause they played the ADS real good. Ow. And Franklin was a real cool cat, but they